How to enrich your BPMN diagram with pools, lanes, and gateways. Select a pool from the modeling bar to visualize in which organization the process is executed. Name it accordingly. In this example, the process is executed in the Adu Money Bank. Add a few lanes to distinguish responsibilities. In our bank, responsible for the process below would be a private customer account manager. Place your process into the appropriate lane. What if we had not only private individuals, but also companies as customers? In this case, we would add an exclusive gateway to distinguish between the two. Name the gateway as a question. If the customer is a private entity, the process continues as is. However, if it is a legal entity, certain tasks should be performed by another responsible. Thus, the process will continue in another lane. Drag a task from one lane to another and name the next step. Now, the diagram shows that in case our customer is a legal entity, some of the tasks are handled by another responsible. The process can go back and forth between the departments, depending on where a certain task should be executed. Let's name the second lane. In our case, the tasks in this lane would be handled by a corporate customer account manager. Let's say after a detailed risk analysis, we need to perform additional checks. Add another task to the third lane. These tasks would be performed by head of market service. Therefore, name this lane accordingly. Now, we can see that our process is divided between three departments, depending on where the tasks need to be performed. Open the Explorer to assign responsible roles. Find your object. And simply drag and drop it to the appropriate lane. Alternatively, do so directly in the notebook of the lane. Don't forget to save your changes. Have a look at the Adonis online help for more information.